Hassanein, Patrick, Hassanein to you first. What is Axian doing in achieving its sustainability goals, and how much of a role will sustainability play in your future?
Axian is a Pan-African player in infrastructure and services. We're active in telecommunication, financial services, and energy. In terms of energy transition and climate action, we're very much active in bringing clean energy to either governments, B2B, and mass market. In governments, we're providing solar park, solar farm to the national grids. In B2B, we're providing CNI solutions. And in mass market, we're building microgrid in Africa in small remote villages. One thing that's very important for us at Axian is that we walk the talk. We're not just here to come and say, well, here's the concept, here are the ideas. Let's make sure that we're acting, that we're making, putting into action all those big, nice discussions. We need today's time to accelerate. It's our time to make sure that we're taking the right steps to invest in the proper technology. We measure every year an impact index, where the impact index is making sure that all of our companies, we've got 48 companies in the group, that we're making sure that all the companies are acting towards climate action and energy transition.
Patrick spoke about their technology. How much of a role does that have to play? What are some of the most exciting innovations that you're seeing at the moment?
Yeah, we believe that the climate transition will be digital, will be green, and will have to be inclusive. I think actually Axian is a good illustration of that. They are digital by, I would say, origin. They were a telecom company, they moved into green, and they're actually providing services to the poorest on the continent. This is exactly what Africa is needing, energy access to everyone. We see a lot of innovation on the clean energy side. We see also a lot of innovation on the AI side. How do you use data and AI to actually deliver climate solutions on climate adaptation models, for example, on agriculture and other sectors? So yes, technology will be central to the climate transition in Africa.
How specifically are you doing that? How are you harnessing technology at Axian?
I'm going to take a few examples. It's okay. Going to be very simple. In Africa, we need energy. Mm-hmm. Let's be honest. Our customer, they're not thinking about having it green or not green. First of all, they need to have access to this energy. But for me, technology is bringing the scale to accelerate and to make sure that all and everybody through the basis of telecommunication or technology is having access to all those tools to scale faster. An example, with mobile money, we're giving access to energy to a lot, to millions of customers that can buy now solar home system because we're scoring their credit risk. We're scoring that ability to have this loan for getting a solar home system. So technology for us will give us access to data, will give us access to scale, and will give access to insight information about the markets.
Hassanein, Patrick, thank you so much.